I can see you sneaking around my backyard. I feel my hackles rise up with a growl in my throat. And that woman glares and shouts my name, but she's in mortal danger and she doesn't know. I'm not afraid to die.